Okay, the beautiful mountains of Kauai, and Dennis Kamaka here wrote this song, our good friend. We just saw Dennis on Friday at one of our good friends' services. His father passed away, Henry Lau, and father Milton Lau passed away. And
91
years old, and forever young. And so Dennis wrote this song, and speaking of, he also sings about white men in the hot area, that we also getting some very hot weather, just like the experience up there in Waimea. It's so hot up there in Waimea, Dennis and I were drinking a case of Coors Light, and we didn't have to go to the bathroom one time. It just evaporated before it got to our bladder. That was amazing how hot it was. And he sings also Poipu and so Kalalau Valley, all his favorite places on Kauai. Here we go, Kauai.
But it was good after you.
The question is, was he there?
But it was he there? But it was just here. Is it not?
Oh,
never.